Jockey.
Jackie.
Jockey.
Don't touch a child's midsection.
You missed the point.
Sports, you can touch his butt. That's not sexual.
months left.
Listen, I feel more like an artist. I feel like if you gave me a pen and paper, or pen, paper, then I could get some work done, you know? Or write a poem, write a song, paint a painting.
Song gonna get you in college?
I don't know, maybe. Or maybe I don't need college. You know, there's a quote. You can't judge a fish how smart they are by climbing a tree. So not all monkeys, you know? Some of us are fish. Right there, that was genius.
You can be a fish. You can be a fish, you can be a monkey, or you can be Michael Jordan.
Listen,
Shaquille O'Neal.
I feel like you don't.
The bird. Any one of those. You don't even try. You're so freaking tall for a sixth grader.
I know.
It's insane. You're 8 foot.
You know my phone's hurt.
And your heart is probably enlarged. What? So I said your heart is probably enlarged. You're like one of those dogs that they only live a little bit. What's it called? That movie. There was a series.
All of a sudden, I couldn't hear him anymore. I'm not gonna live that long. I'm not gonna live my life to the fullest.
No. Me and my giants.
Let's go!
Come on, Cooper!
Listen, baby.
I hate Connecticut.
Worst gambling laws.
Well, then get out of town. No one's making you stay.
So you again, huh? Wow, you just have a big heart adopting all these babies.
Yeah, I love babies.
Why do you always want the sick ones specifically?
I feel like they didn't get enough love, and I have so much love given to me.
Oh my God, it's like the reverse Oliver Twist up in here.
Zach. Stop asking questions. What are those babies? I want them.
So good.
You don't have to push that hard.
Well,
right?
We're working on commission here at the induction center. It's really strange.
All right, sign me up.
Okay.
Tell me about this little time.
Well, this one got gangrene at a very young age.
So, Carol?
So delicately launched into your car.
We've been practicing for years. Next.
All right, well, this one, it came out a little misshapen in the head. It looks like Pyramid Head from Silent Hill.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
I already touched it.
Oh, that's right. You touch it, you take it. That's our policy here, okay?
Yeah, what about me?
That's a big baby.
No, something happened. It was either a radioactive spider or I don't even know, something in his bones. He's going to be 8 feet tall by the time he's in sixth grade.
Hey, can I talk to you?
Mm-hmm. Sure, that seems normal.
You can be here. I'm not going to touch his midsection like a freak.
Oh, no, that would be
fun. That'd be really inappropriate to use a child. Listen. No.
Oh, man. Fix up quick.
I'm Tanner.
You're Tanner? Mm-hmm. Hey, Tanner, can you pretend to be an adult so we can trick people?
Of course.
Tanner, oh my God, you have to give me flowers.
I found them outside.
Tanner, I just need some license and registration for you to open this bank account.
Okay. I drew this picture.
Perfect.
This is a Joker card.
Perfect. All right.
Marbles.
Okay. Let's check it out. Okay, we're going to start you off with a $1,500 lesson.
So you're saying I should put more money in?
Mm-hmm. All in the pot. And then afterwards, maybe we can throw coins in the fountain and make wishes.
I do. I want candy and b-ball.
Alright,
off
to the
van. Okay.
Get on in here.
You gonna open it? I don't know how to do doors.
Oh, I see. I gotta be a gentleman. This is what they call flirting with the...
And Marley Richardson has sold the most candy and b-ball player this season. Unmarked vans! That's right!
By the way, great season, coach. Great season.
Yes.
I'm trying to bring out my coaching into the job.
Oh, still got a
coaching section. Coaching's another passion. I'm waiting for the next, hair.
Giant.
Purple hair. What's his name?
Oh, yes, the one that beat
Carmen.
That's
Carmen Electra.
Dennis Rodman.
Are you saying you're going to be able to get...
With the enlarged heart dog. By the way.
Why are you saying that?
Yeah, we weren't around for that one. I was. Marley's mine. Marley's mine for weeks. You got it.
I've been doing this for too long.
Well, and you say you're going to get Dennis Rodman.
My heart is, it's decreasing in size. The more I coach, the less I care about people. And the more I care about dogs.
Well, that was that guy. That guy's heart got small.
The Grinch.
Yeah.
I remember that name.
Or Kimbo Slice.
Double winner!
Double!
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, it's just, you got Tanner and...
I'm an adult man.
Shit. Tanner, I think you need to be changed again. Shit. I'm moving on.
I just don't understand. I keep falling in love with these men, and they keep leaving me and breaking my heart.
Well, men in quotation marks.
They're men nonetheless. Tanner, please, not the street.
Well, now you got no men.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Sorry, remember. You were babysitting my son?
Sure.
Is he here?
Nope.
Can I be honest with you?
We were having an affair.
A loved one. And,
Excuse me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna call the police.
No, no, don't.
Let me get through my whole story, and if you're lying, you still can.
Oh, lost your son because he was run over by a truck.
Yeah. I don't know if he's there because he was so squished.
Well, here at the orphanage, we're having a half-off baby deal. We're really pushing the babies.
Hey, sir, I just want to tell you, I'm extremely distraught, and I just came here like a panic situation to see if you had my actual son.
If you want, I could be an adult man for you.
Wow, that's a special thing.
Can I have the baby that looks like an inflatable thing out of a car?
Yeah. Hey!